वेलकम टू मिड सिटी स्कूल ग्रेड 6 लेक्चर 5 कंपोनेंट ऑफ फूड। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट मिनरल्स, विटामिन्स, वाटर एंड फाइबर। नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट डिफिशियंसी ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट, डिफिशियंसी ऑफ मिनरल्स, डिफिशियंसी ऑफ प्रोटीन एंड डिफिशियंसी ऑफ विटामिन्स। डिफिशियंसी डिजीजेस। What are deficiency diseases? Diseases that occur due to lack of nutrients over a long period are called deficiency disease or nutritional diseases. Deficiency of one or more nutrient can cause disease or disorder in our body. That's why balanced diet is required to avoid diseases. Deficiency of carbohydrate. Just like car needs fuel to make it run, your body needs fuel to make it go. Of course, your body does not run on gasoline, it runs on carbohydrate. Carbohydrate found in food like grain, fruit, beans, milk products and vegetables. After you enjoying a meal, the carbohydrate from the food you consume are breaking down into smaller units of sugar. These small units get absorbed out of your digestive tract and into your bloodstream. Many people are interested in trying a low carbohydrate diet because they have heard it promotes weight loss. Carbohydrates are the body's most important source of energy, and it is not recommended to avoid this group of food when avoiding. The body is a efficient energy burner and will take or make glucose from other sources and use it for energy. Ketones occur in the absence of carbohydrate when glucose stored in a liver. Deficiency of minerals. What are deficiencies of minerals? Minerals are specific kind of nutrient that your body need in order to function properly. Or it is important also. A mineral deficiency occurs when your body does not obtain or absorb the required amount of minerals. But your body need a specific amount of mineral. If you don't get a specific amount of mineral, the body required different amount of each mineral to stay healthy. A deficiency often happens or occurs slowly over time and can be caused by a number of reasons. An increased need for the mineral, lack of mineral in diet, and etc. Minerals deficiencies can lead to varieties or different of health problems such as weak bones, fatigueness, or a decreased immune system. Deficiency of protein and fats. Protein are large molecules that our cell need to function properly. They consist of amino acids. The structure and function of our body depend on protein. The regulation of body cells, tissues and organ cannot be happen without them. Protein deficiencies or lack of protein due to a low intake of protein in the diet in unusual as an isolated condition. Protein deficiency can cause swelling, fatty liver, skin degeneration, increase the severity of infection and stunt growth in children. Swelling is one of the most signs that you are not getting enough protein, especially swelling in your abdomen, legs, foot and hand. हेयर, स्नेल्स एंड स्किन प्रॉब्लम, दीज आर मेड अप ऑफ प्रोटीन लाइक इलास्टिक, कोलेजन एंड केराटिन. व्हेन योर बॉडी कांट मेक देम, यू कुड हैव थिन हेयर, ड्राई एंड फ्लैक्सी स्किन एंड डीप रिजिड ऑन योर फिंगर नेल्स. डिफिशेंसी ऑफ विटामिन और विटामिन डिफिशेंसी. विटामिन डिफिशेंसी अमोनिया इज अ लैक ऑफ हेल्दी रेड ब्लड सेल और वीक हेल्दी ब्लड सेल. कॉज व्हेन यू हैव लोअर देन नॉर्मल अमाउंट ऑफ सर्टेन विटामिन. विटामिन लिंक टू विटामिन डिफिशेंसी. अमोनिया इंक्लूड विटामिन B12 एंड विटामिन सी. देयर आर डिफरेंट विटामिन डेट कॉज डिफरेंट डिजीजेस. विटामिन ए कॉज नॉट नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस और लॉस ऑफ विजन. इट्स सिम्टम इज पुअर विजन, लॉस ऑफ विजन इन डार्कनेस और नाइट, समटाइम्स कंप्लीट लॉस ऑफ विजन. विटामिन बी कॉज बेरी बेरी. इट्स सिम्टम इज वीक मसल्स एंड फटीक मसल्स एंड वेरी लिटिल एनर्जी टू वर्क. दे आर वेरी वीक. विटामिन सी कॉज स्कर्वी. दे आर वेरी कॉमन डिजीज. दीज सिम्टम्स आर ब्लीडिंग गम्स, वाउंड्स टेक लॉन्गर टाइम टू हील. नाउ विटामिन डी कॉज रिकेट्स. रिकेट डिजीज इज वेरी कॉमन डिजीज. बोन्स बिकम सॉफ्ट एंड बैंड due to lack of vitamin D. Vitamin K is excessive bleeding from wounds. There are a lot of bleeding from the mouth, from the wounds. Thanks for listening and watching my video.